I feel you, my babe. Something a bit more than human, like me. Perhaps you're a witch or a gnome or a bird, or maybe some notes in some music we heard in a dream. Sometimes I feel like a goat on a hill, so high up and silly and perfectly still. Or am I a llama? What spits in your eye? And maybe the moon's made of goat's cheese and costs more to buy than it used to. But high up in the cloud, where fantasies loud, are you not rather lonely, just like me? Just though you must be an owl for how solemn you are, I look deep in your eyes and they twinkle with stars. And though I find it scary at night in this park, owl is so wise that I see no darkness at all. I fear you're too witty to woo. Your humor's a rumor to insulate you. Quite an advantage in such a cold wind, a smile that's so warm you can wrap yourself in for a while. There's a Brahman, a kite flying down by the sea. I think that she may have her eye upon me. Or maybe she's just got her eye on the waves, making quite sure that the dolphins behave typically. But high up in the trees, where fantasies are free, are you not rather lonely, just like me? So many-faced goddess, I do love you heaps. Though I wish you'd stop changing, cause it gives me the creeps. So gentle, so angry, so sad, and then you smile. I wish that you would stay the same creature just for a while. So when you count my marbles, I hope they're all there. But if there's some extra, I'm willing to share. And if I'm too airy fairy for you to bring down, try a piece of my pie in the sky. Come on, I'll pass it around. fades away and magic comes to play. There's more in what we say than meets the eye.